Yo, yo, yo. Let's go day five. Oh, reset's not Monday? Or is it tomorrow? Maybe it's tomorrow then. Nice, I get the weekly thing then. There we go, let's see what we get today. Today we're getting our dark SSR. Okay, we're done with this probably forever. My emo big titty goth girl, let's go. My big titty goth maid. $36? Instance key dungeon and encore mission keys are the two you want here. Alright, we're all done here. Shoot. Nice. Oh, I wish I got one more. One for the double. Tomorrow we get to go ham. I shouldn't have claimed the key. Shoot. Give me the... Alright, so the best units we have on our account currently are Emma, Park Hae-jun, Nam Chae-young, Kim Chul, Lee Bora. That's it. So now we finally have a dark unit to complete dark assistance for the story. We need one dark unit assisting. Now we have one. And she will be our main dark DPS for fights. She does attack, base, dark damage. Bora attacks enemy by throwing numerous explosive charms, 9%. Inflicts airborne. Can be used to remove the snake's venom spots. Increases dark elemental. So this would be good for Sungjin Woo. I was gonna say for Plum Blossom Sword, but this is a basic skill, not a support skill. Wish we had any other dark units to utilize this properly. I guess she can use it. Increase magic arrow damage of Phantom Fox. So you need to use this before Phantom Fox. So it's always Y into B. Support skill, summons a binding of Tinsh Girl and put out enemies of his corner. Applies charm effect. Oh, it's a damage buff. For 15 seconds? Use that before an ultimate, okay. It's a pull. This is gonna be nuts. Dark Charm Meg. Giant Summon Beast Meg. 2,000? 3,000, basically. It inflicts knockdown. Definitely get the QTE skill. I doubt the charm ever gets increased, but maybe it does because it's yellow. But yellow just might be to indicate important stats. Let's just get a little round of skill ups here. So I want her to be leveled up tomorrow. I want Kim Chul leveled up tomorrow. Jinho leveled up tomorrow. Maybe he's last place for it because Kim Chul kind of does his job for in place. Same gear set. Does he heal? No, increases defense. So Kim Chul is gonna be good for stuns and stuff. So I'd rather use him. Yeah, he gets a shield with the support skill. This is huge for a living. I'd rather have him over Jinho. She will be max, and Park Hae Jin should be max. And I'll work on levels too tomorrow. This is a waste. I mean, I'm not gonna do much. I'm already kind of tired. No, this is some onto archive. I'm gonna play this a little bit. I mean, in the story hard mode, I'm kind of caught up. I haven't really leveled my people yet because I want to get that bonus on the level up tournament tomorrow. Try to get some rewards from that. Oh shit. I might have a chatter and I've been ignoring them. Hold on, let me open up the stream chat. Yo yo, if you chat now, I can see you. Just FYI. Well, the little Taishik storyline. It's funny for purple SR characters, he got ranked the lowest as useless. Not sure why, but I guess his character design did not work out. Is he being nice or? Yeah, he's being like a senpai, I think. I've never seen what Wu Jinshul really does. We're gonna get him from the daily logins, so at some point I'll have a purple SS or a wind SSR character to use. It's been a long day. Shit, I didn't even get my work done. My controller turned off. Is it just a headshot? He's pretty fun. I didn't even see what Wu Jinshul did. Wu Jinshul. I learned to say Korean names a bit. Mega Sambiachi. They all get one shot. Oh, bum 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 bum. Skitty doo pop pop. Once you learn the timings, it's really easy to dodge enemy mechanics. All the base mobs do about the same timing on their hits. He's just a sociopath character. I should have done the gates first. I'm having a really hard time getting through some of the gates though. That hit me, right? I wasted my W or Y. Nah, I don't have to worry about this for a few days and I can let it build back up. He wasn't high up on the tier list, but he's a good character still. I have like 2 stars on him. That's what I've been given, so that's what I do. Plus he applies a burn for Emma's abilities, which is really good. He's a good Emma support, perfect for me. Let's challenge it. Heavy lag. Ooh, I mistimed. I don't know why I faced that way. The defense down went away. Oh, a double hit. Can't move. What? Jesus.
Let's
How do I get my friends not to die in that big hit? I wonder. That'll help get the damage down a little bit more, and I couldn't get the defense down though from the backstab. There we go. With a proper damage sequence, that's how it should go. Alright, let's show Emma. Oh, it's the chess.
Yeah,
I managed to trigger the ultimate right at the windscreen too. Luckily, the first click didn't take effect. The weakest of type advantage has 150% damage. So definitely we're switching right now. When having multiple members, getting the defense down is way more important. That's a lot of damage, as a wise man once said. Darkness element upgrade for a Plum Blossom Sword. I want the S rank, and then we're moving on. And then we're moving on and singing that same old song, yeah, with me. Singing, I love rock and roll. So put another dime in the jukebox, baby. I love rock and roll. So come on, take your time and dance with me. Tayabaka. There we go. I can make a third for the third combination. Alright, these six suckers explode. No, she died. That's really not good. I need to dodge and weave. These guys are really annoying. No. Oh, I beat it. Didn't get to use Emma's ult. Until I get everybody leveled up, get their gear leveled up, get their artifacts good. This shit's hard. Sweating my balls off. A red gate? A bear? Man, these fuckers are hard too. Is that a healing wave? Alright, we've executed the first part perfectly, now to do this part. Jump, dodge. A good. fuck. Get his ultimate off, then I don't care what happens. We did it! Yeah, Namisimo, we did it. Good thing we didn't get hit by any. Only a blue? I thought I could get a purple. Trying to target S and A rank blues, and then purples down to B rank. Although it's not ideal. I don't think you get anything special for clearing all of them. Raise your flag, koelo kakini, koelo kakini, koelo kakini, saseru yo, ito ito ka. Ooh, that's a big hit. Eat lead, bitch. I was scared for a second. Eleven's like a lot, but once you need them, it won't feel like enough. Two hours, 40 minutes, whatever. Alright, we're doing okay. I'm not gonna go for the B rank, I'll just save it for another time. Short roll, and I'm not getting the purple spaces. It sucks. Damage reduction. Let's see how we do. Kind of tired, so we'll see how this feels. I remember what happened now. I need to get through this big guy to get to the final boss. So far away from finishing that. Well, when I level up the plum blossom sword and my white light sword, we'll see how it does. That'll be it for today. I'll be back on more to do gates tomorrow and encore missions. Till then, peace.